Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to another reaction to Black Myth Wukong that came out last night. It's the official release date trailer. It came out in the Game Awards last night, so let's get it. This is a game I want to play so bad, besides GTA 6 and besides these other games that are coming out next year. So, well, GTA 6 coming out to 2025. Until then, these other games. So let's get it. You guys like my reaction? You guys want to see more? Hit that subscribe button, like, share, and hit that bell for that notification. And I also do live gameplays every now and then. So stay tuned for that. So let's get it. Super stoked about this game.
Their minds yearn to
captured on PC mix of actual gameplay and game cinematics. Wait, hold. Give me the full thing, man. What's wrong with y'all? Yeah, there you go.
Glory fades through time in tombs of somber gray. You too want to be an immortal?
Master, are there more good folks in the world or bad?
Looks good.
More good, of course.
Wow.
Then why is there always suffering? And why do the bad folks always win?
Because goodness without teeth punishes not. It only foments evil. Cleanse the world with blood and grow lotuses in it. That is your destiny.
Inspired by Journey to the West.
The keeper of the new West. Welcome, the destined one.
The destined one who doesn't even know what he's destined for? Those old rascals, they surely know how to name.
Tell me, is my kind
destined? Dude, look at this game.
You're driven by glory, not destiny.
So this is the face of the destined one. It will fit me just as well.
Bathed in blood, yet preaching peace. Oh, you immortals, pray enlighten me. What justifies your superiority?
Sick.
Oh, sweet destiny.
August 20, look at that. Confront Destiny. Finally, we get a release date. Yes. I'm still debating if I should get that game for the PS5 or the Xbox. We'll see. Well, hope you guys enjoy the reaction. You guys want to see more? You know what to do. Hit that subscribe button. And until next time, everybody, see ya. 21 Savage out. Later, everybody.